25 mL hydrochloric acid, 5 mL of aniline. This is added slowly and precipitate forms and redissolves, hopefully. That is aniline hydrochloride. This is cooled in an ice bath. A bit of water is added just to help this to dissolve. Still a solid in there. We just leave that for a bit. Sodium nitrite. We have 3 grams of sodium nitrite in 6 mL of water. Now we're going to put this in the ice bath. These are kept in the ice bath because the reaction is exothermic and we want to keep the temperature below 10 degrees. Water. Well, that's 3 degrees. There's about 5 degrees in there. Let it cool a bit longer. Maybe add some more ice. Benzene diazonium chloride is unstable under 10 degrees. You can hear it fizzing. Try to keep this cold. As long as no nitrogen dioxide is produced, we should be fine. I even added a little bit of ice in there. We've added all sodium nitrite. Here is our benzene diazonium chloride. As I say, this is unstable above 10 degrees, so we're going to keep it cold. We'll add another 4 mL aniline. Now for the moment of truth. Very nice. Azobenzene. I can see a solid in there. So I'm going to filter this. Something's decomposing. But not our product, hopefully.